Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks very much. Mark Walker on drums. Bob Sheppard on tenor, soprano, and flute. Marc Johnson on bass. Well, thanks so much for coming out tonight. It's really a pleasure to be here. This is the third night of a tour for us. We're going to be going all across the country, and we're just having a ball. I got to say, it's a real pleasure to be on the stage with these guys every night. It's a challenge and a real kick. Anyway, the first thing we did tonight was a piece from a new CD that just came out a couple of weeks ago. And the CD is called Fictionary. I guess it also came out on cassette, so I shouldn't call it a CD. But anyway, that was one of the pieces from that record. I'm adding another one here. It's not on Laserdisc yet. But anyway, the first piece was called Hard Eights. And also from that same CD, or cassette, or album, or whatever, is a tune called Sienna. And the last thing we played is from my second record on Geffen. It's a Brazilian-influenced piece called Chorinho. Chorinho is a sort of, it means little choro. It's a dance rhythm from Brazil, and I've been a big fan of the music of Egberto Gismanch and Hermeto Pascoal and a whole host of players from down there, so that's sort of a tribute to that music. We're going to go on now with something that's in a very different vein. This is inspired by some of the free jazz that was pioneered in the 60s and throughout the remaining years, and still a viable form for improvisation. This is a piece, again, from the new CD entitled Lincoln Reviews His Notes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Mark Walker on drums. Bob Sheppard on saxophone and flute. Marc Johnson on bass. We're going to take a very short intermission, and then we'll be back for another set, so stick around. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Mark Walker on drums, Bob Sheppard on sax, Marc Johnson on bass. Thanks very much for coming tonight. You guys have been a real pleasure to play for. We really enjoyed it. Thanks so much. Thank you. That last piece we did was a tune of Marc Johnson's called Samurai Hee Haw. Yeah, that can be heard on the Bass Desires CD on ECM. And before that, we did a kind of suite of a couple of things that I've written for the Pat Metheny group over the years, done acoustically. Sort of, and we'd like to do a piece that's that I wrote for my grandfather. His name was August, and hence the name of the piece.